Well, we're in enemy territory. We're flying our flag high. We're in New Orleans for my birthday.
Yep, happy birthday. Thank you. Happy birthday in the comments to him.
Priscilla brought me to New Orleans for my birthday, and we're going to the Jaguars game on Thursday against the Saints. So we didn't bring anything except for Jaguars outfits.
It's so funny.
Wardrobe and accessories, Jaguars stuff.
Yep.
So hopefully we don't get too much heckling, or maybe hopefully we do and we can, you know, have some playful banter with the locals.
Yeah.
And we're going to tour around New Orleans and take you guys with us. So I would come to New Orleans just for this sandwich.
You would.
I 100% would. If you've never had a muffalata, well, you probably won't like it. I'll be honest with you. A lot of people don't. I love them.
It's a what?
Big boy taste.
It is a big boy taste. So the place is called Cochon.
Cochon, yeah.
Yeah, and they had this on the menu. It's called So Like Candy. We need a review of this drink, Priscilla.
Okay.
Is it So Like Candy?
So Like Candy.
Look at that masterpiece.
Oh, I like it. Oh, they serve it with mustard.
Yeah, a little hot boudin. Priscilla got a bit of way more
the
to get
Gambino.
You.
Gambino.
Yeah, the Italian Gambino. So what makes this special is the olive salad.
Tempanada, yeah.
That's, it's like finely diced olives and then a bunch of meats. It's just amazing. I'm so full. So full. So this is actually butcher. So butcher is the butcher and meat market and bar and all that. Cochon is your more high-end restaurant.
Yeah.
So both fantastic. Back to the hotel for a little bit of a breather because we have an event tonight. It so happens to be my birthday and they're throwing a parade for my birthday. Come to find out. Who knew? We did see probably, what, a couple dozen Jaguars?
Yeah.
You know, fans like us?
Yeah,
not the players, but not the animal either. Fans like us, you know, we're yelling at each other in the streets and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's super fun.
Yeah, that was cool. And we didn't get too much crap because pretty much everybody we saw were tourists.
Yeah.
People visiting the area because we're on Bourbon Street in the touristy area, so you're not going to see locals. The locals are going to be, you know, not in this area necessarily. But I did, the moment I walked into a shop, the shop owner was trash talking. So I'm excited to see how this is going to be on game day, which is tomorrow. Are you guys ready for a parade? I'm stoked. It was a good turnout. They changed the fountain to our colors.
Oh my God,
look at that. It is game day, but as a million people suggested, we had to get brunch at the Ruby Slipper, right?
Yeah. Top of the list. Every time I come here, people are like, you have to eat there. We've never been able to do it. So we did it.
It was an hour wait, but I'm hearing it's worth it.
There's lots of enemy forces out here. We're surrounded.
There's so many jaguars here, though. Look, I mean, they're everywhere. Whole table of them over there.
We're taking the ones that even, like, have teal on today.
Yeah, yeah. If you're wearing teal, you're a jaguar fan, no matter what. Good color on you. You know, there's a lot of, I completely missed that, the whole chant. Everybody's chanting Duval in the middle of the restaurant. There's a lot of us. Oh my. So I'm a big Eggs Benedict guy, and this is their trifecta. I'm gonna have to get a couple bites of each. There's no way I'm eating all that.
And I got the shrimp and grits because when in New Orleans.
You gotta get shrimp and grits, right?
Charleston. I'm a shrimp and grits kind of gal.
10 out of 10. Well, yeah. You can kind of see it right there. 10 out of 10, do recommend.
Which, there's a few of them in town.
Oh, are there?
I think so.
Okay. It's like a thing?
Yeah. So good.
It is an ocean of Jaguars fans, folks, here in the Big Easy. I don't know if y'all can see, but it goes all the way over those light posts over there. And they just keep coming in, too. Intimidating stadium. It's massive. It's halftime. Can we hold them?
Go Jags.
This stadium is crazy, right? Yeah. Have you ever felt more
like not top dog? No, I have not.
There's a lot of Saints fans here.
Ever.
Right.
To come to.
They're very nice though.
So nice.
Very nice fans.
Yeah.
I mean, they want us to lose miserably, but they're right. Very nice fans. Yeah.